So what's going on guys, it's JM at Speedboxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click onto any video. Also comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions in what I'm saying in any of my videos. Like always, it is appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub or two on my channel. So Virgil Hunter, the long time trainer of Andre Ward, says that Andre Ward has no fear of Sergey Kovalev going into their rematch, and that Sergey Kovalev will get smashed on June 17th when the two fighters meet again for the unified light heavyweight titles. Andre Ward obviously going into this fight as a champion. In the last fight he was going in as a challenger. And to quote Virgil Hunter here, he says, "So once again, we respect Kovalev. We respect Kovalev and what he has done and what he is capable of doing. And it's healthy respect, but it's not a respect that's going to stop him from getting smashed on June 17th. When he fought in the Olympics at light heavyweight, people don't know or they never acknowledge the fact that Ward was 170 pounds. He was giving up weight, height and size, so he's used to it, he's accustomed to it, and because of his physical strength and his stamina and his IQ, he's able to overcome all these so-called advantages that other fighters might have. There wasn't any fear or trepidation going into the first match. You can't have that. Of course you're aware of what the opponent brings. We are aware that you have a bigger opponent, a stronger opponent, and an opponent that can punch. We're aware of all of that, but we've been through that before." So Virgil Hunter saying that this is nothing new with Sergey Kovalev, and that when Ward won the Olympic gold medal in 2004, Virgil Hunter trained him then as well. Like, Virgil Hunter has been Andre Ward's trainer for most of his boxing career, for most of his boxing life. So there's nobody who knows Andre Ward more than Virgil Hunter. Like, Andre Ward is the person who kind of gave Virgil Hunter the name in boxing, who highlighted the fact that Virgil Hunter is a very good trainer, and Virgil Hunter has other fighters like Andre Berto, Andres Fonfara, Amir Khan. So Andre Ward is Virgil Hunter's prodigy in boxing. He's a guy he's took from a young boy and made him into an Olympic champion and into a multi-weight world champion. So Virgil Hunter knows Andre Ward, but Sergey Kovalev is an absolute beast. And even though Ward won the first fight, and a lot of people I know say it's controversial, I've already elaborated on this before, I think Ward won the fight by a round. And if you think Kovalev won it by a round as well, then I can't really argue with that, because it was a round either way, in my opinion. But Sergey Kovalev is coming into this fight feeling that he was robbed, that he should have won this fight by at least 4 or 5 rounds. This is what John David Jackson is saying. He says that Sergey Kovalev won that fight by at least 8 rounds. So they're feeling that they got majorly robbed in the first fight. So they're going to come into this fight and they're looking to end Andre Ward's career. And Andre Ward, in my opinion, has to be on his A game. He needs to get to another level if he wants to beat Sergey Kovalev, because this fight will always be very competitive. But if Andre Ward can somehow get to another level, then I think he can win this fight more clearly. But can Andre Ward get to that kind of level at 175 pounds? Because at 175 pounds, Andre Ward hasn't really looked the same kind of fighter he did at 168 pounds. Like, the Andre Ward who fought at 168 pounds was a fantastic fighter. Like, the Andre Ward who beat Carl Froch in the Super 6 tournament, that was a fantastic fighter. The Andre Ward that beat Alan Green, fantastic fighter. But 175 pounds, he's still a fantastic fighter, but he seems to have slowed a little bit. He doesn't seem as sharp, he doesn't seem as quick. Andre Ward has never been the quickest guy, and he's never been the guy who hits the hardest, and he hasn't got tremendous hand speed, but he's just had such a good intelligence inside of the ring that it hasn't really mattered. Like, he can still nullify his opponents even without these major attributes of having really quick hands or really quick feet. But I don't know, the sharpness doesn't seem to be there as it used to. So he needs to somehow come into this fight and try and nullify Sergey Kovalev with all the ring IQ that he has and try and pull it off once again. And if Andre Ward can beat Sergey Kovalev in a more convincing manner, then surely Andre Ward has to be credited as one of the best fighters in the world. Because there's no doubt about it. If he can go into that fight and lay all the controversy to bed and beat Sergey Kovalev in a more convincing fashion, even if it's by 3 or 4 rounds, then people have got to give Andre Ward respect. But if Sergey Kovalev can go in there and stop Andre Ward, do something that no one's ever done. Andre Ward hasn't lost a fight, amateur or pro, since he was 13 years old. So if Sergey Kovalev can go in there and take Andre Ward out in spectacular fashion, then you've got to say Sergey Kovalev is the most dangerous fighter on the planet. You've got to say it, because no one would have done that to Andre Ward. So both fighters, in whatever way they win the fight, you've got to give them respect. But the first fight was so controversial, no one really got any respect, because yeah, Andre Ward won, but it was controversial. And then you got Sergey Kovalev, where people are saying he didn't do enough, he gassed out, and both fighters didn't really get any respect from the first fight. But both fighters have got to go into the second fight and somehow get the upper hand on one another and really put it all on the line. So yeah, I can't wait for this fight. I think it's going to be a fantastic fight. I think it's going to be a very high level fight, two elite fighters, and I just love these kind of fights, just high level boxing. So yeah, June 17th, Andre Ward, Sergey Kovalev. Virgil Hunter says that Sergey Kovalev is going to get smashed. Sergey Kovalev is saying that Andre Ward, his career is going to end when he steps in the ring against him. So yeah, June 17th, Andre Ward, Sergey Kovalev. It's going to be a great fight. Comment below your opinion. What do you think of this fight? Do you think Andre Ward can pull it out again? Do you think he can beat Sergey Kovalev in more convincing fashion? Or do you think Sergey Kovalev is going to go in there and do what he promised and destroy Andre Ward and end his career? So yeah, comment below in the comment section. It's JM, it's Sweet Boxing.